A new analysis by the Environmental Working Group finds 70% of fresh produce sold across the United States is contaminated with pesticide. Topping the list of contaminated produce are strawberries and spinach. While more than 9 out of 10 samples of kale were found to contain residues of pesticides, with some leaves containing up to 18 different chemical compounds.